get close together so you're both in the shot. So, let me ask you. Tell me about the movie Up.
He got captured.
My favorite part was when the dog said, I was hiding in your crawl space because I love you and you're my master.
Do you have a part that you liked, Caroline?
I always said mine.
Yeah, let's say it on video.
My favorite part is I like the bird getting catched.
Oh, that's what you meant. Okay. So, Daniel, did part of the movie make you sad?
Yes.
Yeah. But
what do you mean?
Well,
at the end I was laughing.
Yeah.
Kind of.
Yeah, a little bit. Caroline, why did you cry?
Because the popcorn spilled.
But that's not really why you were crying, right? It was because it was so emotional. You guys, not during the video. Come on, let's wait. Wait, you can wait till we're done. Just don't do that. So tell me more about the movie.
We all... Their house flew away without them.
Fly?
Did it fly?
Flow!
Okay, that's the last one. So, what about how did he make the house float?
Lots and lots and lots and lots, like a million of balloons.
You think there were a million?
Well, maybe 100.
And
a lot.
Yeah.
A whole. As big as our house.
Why did he put balloons out of his chimney to float away? Why did he do that? You don't know?
No.
Were you paying attention?
Float away?
Why?
South America?
Why?
I don't know.
Because they wanted to go to South America.
What was there?
Waterfall.
Yeah, what did he want to do?
Go down the waterfall.
Are you sure?
Uh-huh.
He wanted to go down the waterfall? That would be dangerous, don't you think?
And guess what?
What?
The mean guy was going into the water.
Is that where he went?
Uh-huh.
That's how he fell.
Hmm.
He went into the water. This is the water. And this is... The finger is him.
I'll save you! I'll splash!
No one's
this
saved.
This is the water. No! Don't do it!
Okay, no more.
The squeaky with the big fingers falling.
Are you sure?
Water. Why?
You don't want to tell me more about the movie? Would you recommend this movie to someone else? Would you say, if you want to see a good movie, go see Up? Would you say that? Would you recommend this movie to others?
If you want to go see a good movie... If you want to go see a... good movie, go see Up. In room 14 at Town Square.
Rock on.